Do you ever watch home movies? I do. But not in the conventional way with the old VCR from the basement. I watch them in my mind. Memories of a quirky little girl and her single father dance in my head. The two of them careening through art galleries. My favorite place on earth is still the museum. I grew, changed. Fell in love for the first time. But I was still that child at heart, carrying her hopes, feeling her pain. I was an artist. Am an artist. Everything feels so real. That little girl didn't seem so quirky and fun in my adult body. I had to let go.